Welcome back to CADCAM tutorial. Today we are going to design a simple MobVis bracelet. It is created by a scientist called MobVis. So let's see how to create this bracelet and how we will give this simple animation in SolidWorks. I hope you like it. Let's see how to do in SolidWorks. Now here let's start to create our MobVis bracelet. It is very interesting bracelet. So let's start with top plane sketch. Choose your circle and draw a circle with origin point. Smart dimension, and let's define the diameter 60 millimeter. Simply exit and now choose front plane sketch normal. Just go to choose here polygon and keep three number of parameters, inscribed circle, and draw one polygon. Polygon means it's a triangle. Select this one horizontal. Let's define this one 15 millimeter. Okay, now select this circle center point, shift key, and select this previous circle and create one relation, make pierce. See, it is pierce here. Now you can see the circle, the triangle pierce in the path of circle. Simply exit. Now just go to swept boss base. We want to make a simple swept. Select here triangle and choose this path. Now we want to twist it, so just go to option, this one keep as it is, follow the path, profile twist. So here we want to select specify twist value, keep degree 360 degree. Now looks how it looks. Unmerge faces, select OK. See, now first we need to create one axis. Choose front plane and right plane. Now see the center axis, vertical, OK. That's it. Now choose here, go to sketch, select here 3D sketch. Select this part, convert entity, select this line, convert entity, and the select third one, convert entity, because this geometry created with the help of triangle, so there are three lines you will get. Now we converted all the line, exit and select this body and choose height. Now you can see how we created. Select triangle and show. We need to use the triangle. Select the front plane. Let's do one thing. Okay, let's extrude the circle. Then later we will use this line. Front plane sketch. Now this time select this triangle, convert entity. Now again choose offset, keep 0.5 and select the triangle. Make sure triangle should go inside. Choose here reverse. Okay, feature, select extruded boss base, 0.5 millimeter, keep end condition mid plane. Select OK. Now choose your fillet. Select both the back surface and front surface and make the 0.5 millimeter diameter. I think 0.25. Okay, 0.25, that's fine. Okay. Now this triangle is created. Now it's time to make multiple number of patterns. We want to create this all separate curves. So do one thing. Select front plane, sketch, circle. Select first this point. Let's 1.5 millimeter diameter, exit, and now choose sweep to boss base. Select here profile and select this path. It will ask you either open or close loop, so select close loop, select OK, and go to option, and here unmerge result. It is very important because it will create problem while we are going for the curve pattern, so make sure it is unmerge in option. Uncheck this box, unmerge result. Okay, see, now again choose the front plane, sketch, circle. Now this time make circle with this point. .5 millimeter, exit, go to sweep to boss base, cancel it, and show this 3D axis we want to use it, so that's why I select show, sweep to boss base. Now first select the circle. Now second one, right click, selection manager, and here see open and close loop, so choose close loop and select this line. Once you select this line, here check green mark, OK. Now see, it's going to create a path. Again go to option, uncheck the merge result box, OK. Now the third one, front plane, sketch, circle, the third one, this one. Let's keep the diameter 1.5 millimeter, okay. Exit. Now again let's choose sweep to boss base. See the circle selected, right click, selection manager, choose close loop and select this last path, okay. Now see the, you can see the preview. Go to option, uncheck the merge result, okay. So here we created three number of now it's time to make multiple number of patterns. So we have one very important command here, curve driven pattern. First sweep to one, just show. Now select curve driven pattern. Here select one, I am going to select one path. This is the 3D sketch spline 2. Second path, any path you can select, it's up to you. Transform curve, tangent to curve, and here we need to select the faces. So I'll choose this face. That's it. Select here bodies, and for bodies you have to select those triangles. So if you go to close loop, you will see a little triangle face here. Select this face, see, it will choose fillet. That's fine, even you can select it from here, but sometime it is quite difficult to select, so this fillet selection is perfect. Now you can see the preview, multiple number of 120 number of patterns, equal spacing, tangent to curve face also selected. That's fine. Okay. Now do one thing. Just sweep to one, hide. Now see. Now let's try to hide everything. Okay. It may be it's quite difficult to hide because we used in multiple location. Okay, that's fine, it's hidden all the geometry. Now this is the our Mobius bracelet is ready, and we will give a little animation. Let's check what else balance. Now if you'll go to solid body, you can see here 124 number of bodies. So we want to combine all the bodies and make one body. So how we will do it? Go to insert, feature combined. Select here add. Now drag and select the full body. Now see, it's going to select one by one. It may take time because it is a very tedious and calculative work. Now here I think all selected. See, add, select, OK. Now it will take time, so you have to wait little more minutes. Then we will see how many bodies are there. Okay, now let's choose how many bodies are there. Okay, one swept body which is hidden and one combined, that's fine. Now go to appearance, solid yellow. Now because the yellow color looks better, let's save this part anywhere. Mobius bracelet, it is created by a scientist Mobius, that's why its name Mobius bracelet. Save. Now let's start to, we want to create some animation, so let's go to assembly. So directly go to here, make assembly from parts, select, that's it. Now right click on the part, select float. Now here just check our, okay, this position is fine. Okay, now we want to create here one axis, so let's choose here axis, front plane, right plane. See, it's going to create a vertical axis, select OK. Now this axis met, drop down this and axis 1, coincident relation, OK. Now select the top plane of main assembly and top plane of Mobius bracelet, coincident relation, OK, cancel. Now show this axis, you can directly select view axis. This axis you can hide. So this only bracelet axis we are able to see. Now keep this position. Let's save this assembly. Mobius bracelet. Assembly. Save. Now just right click on command manager. Choose here motion manager. Go to motion study, upward, and here let's make basic motion. I'll choose 30 revolution per minute. Now select motor, and here I'll choose this axis. It shows the direction. You can change or anything like this. 30 revolution per minute. Select OK. Now select here calculate. Now it's going to calculate. See, play. Even you can increase, then calculate. That's fine. You can hide this bracelet. Right click and here you will find hide. Now play. Now see, this is the Mobius bracelet. we created in SolidWorks. I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video. If you have any comment, just write down below. I'll try to answer each and every question. And don't forget to share and like our videos. Thanks for watching.